People and animals in Red River found themselves caught in the snow this week. Red River Brewing Company shared these photos on their Facebook page. Deer made their way through the powdery snow, and you can see it was so deep it was almost touching their underbellies. The storm dumped about 20 inches of snow in Red River.